The beginning part, we had somebody just follow. Big shout out. House 0312. All right. That's what's up. We just started. We didn't even do nothing yet. Are we getting love? That's love. That's love. That's what, you know what that makes me want to do? Hold on. Does that make me want to do this?
Oink, oink. Oink, 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 I'm the best piggy. Oink, 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 best piggy in the town. Oink, 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 piggy, piggy. Oink, 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 I'm a pig. Oink, 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 I'm the best piggy. Oink, 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 oink.
You. Hold on, man. You can't say this isn't hard, though.
Oink, oink. Oink, 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 I'm the best piggy. Oink, 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 best piggy in the town. Oink, 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 piggy, piggy. Oink, 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 I'm a pig. Oink, 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 I'm the best piggy.
Oink, 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 oink. Huh?
Your TikTok, what number you're at?
Oh. The wife is here. Yo, those watching the thing, yo, big ups to, hold on, I'm gonna show this real fast. We hit over 20,000 views in the last two big videos. Like, and we went from 23 followers. I'm fucking this up. This is my pretty face. We went from 22 followers to 61 followers in the last 4 or 5 days. And we went from like 400 likes on the base stuff that I have to 1,300 likes. And the big ones is this right here. I got 15.6, and I just put that out like the day before. This was the first one. This one right here from kids.
Hey, yo, you thirsty?
How's it? I'm fucking dehydrated, yo.
You got any money?
3 pennies and a ball of lint, kid.
Yo, you down with the boosh?
The boosh.
I never did this, but my boys did. I was the good guy. Mad love to everybody. Yo, mad likes, yo. They went crazy. 83 comments, like.
Yes. You happen to have this dick?
What?
This dick, I'm curious.
And we played this on the stream, and I was like, it's crazy because I was cutting up video, and I was like, yo, that's a TikTok.
This dick, man.
This
dick.
This
dick.
I don't understand you, bro.
All
right,
one last time, grab this dick.
What you say, this dick?
You said this dick, motherfucker.
All right, so this is it here. 1K vid. We haven't bet yet, but like, share it. All right, so this is me just kind of going crazy. Hey, we had 7K. Oh, no, this is it here. All right, we made it to almost 9K. This is the 26th. We almost made it to 9K. On this vid, then they banned it, even though I felt the promise was a joke, but hopefully my appeal will give me a chance. Thanks for all the new followers. You know, I had to put, you know, Snoop Doggy. I only had one person like it. Like I said, Twitter, like, I don't have much of a presence anyway, but still. And then they unbanned it. See, you see the boys? You see them clapping? You see the clapping? Hold on, where's my sound bits on that? You see my clapping? Yeah, oh, she is there. Yo, we had Obama in there. We didn't realize it. That's how great we were.
That's Michelle.
That's how great we were. But then this one, I was just fucking just chilling out, and like I was watching this show on YouTube called This Australian Story about Luke Longley. And it's the missing chapters of The Last Dance, and like they had a whole bunch of stuff. And then the whole time of it, if you watch The Last Dance, they got Will Perdue, because I've been watching it with my wife, and she's actually been enjoying it, so it's actually been a good time. Yeah. But that shit was crazy because like they had Will Perdue talking and shit. I'm like, Will Perdue? Like, Luke Longley was definitely more important than Will Perdue, I feel.
But, you're a busy man, Michael. Why did you agree to take time out of your schedule to do this interview for Luke?
He matters to me. Yeah, you know, he does matter to me. And his story
he matters to you.
Sure, I mean, there's some good and there's some bad, but that's all a part of life. You know, you're going to have friends that you have good and bad.
You can hear the crickets in the background.
We went through trenches. We shared a lot. We competed together, and you know, I would take him any day of the week if I had to go through a competition again. If you ask me to do it all over again, there's no way I would leave Luke Longley off my team. No way possible, because he mattered. He had an impact on me.
Well, go MJ.
And they break down the whole thing. And listen, those are two vids, but that's huge. Like, this is about to hit 10. That hit over 15K. A lot of love coming through, so I appreciate that. More people, more eyes on it. And also, my hashtag has more people on it. So when I do a new video or anything like that, even though my stuff is not going to be crazy, so I'm not going to do all that other stuff. Maybe one in the blue, I might think of something. MJ says he's taking longer every day of the week. Says a lot. You watch the documentary MJ Hard on everybody. Yo, facts. Let me reply back to this.
The way he fell, though. And I was so mad because I did the same exact thing to another person on the 1v1 garage hoops court, and I was playing with a terrible jump shot, and I sold the clip. I sold that.
Oh
badly.
My god, bro. Yeah, he falls so awkwardly. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm different. Yelling
timber. I feel that.
Hitting level 4
'cause they put my team. They said my team. You could update your guy there too. I saw something on there.
You can?
Well, it had all game modes on there. Everything you do next to it.
We'll have to see, because this week, this upcoming week,
my team,
we're supposed to get my team and gameplay. So and they said that the gameplay wouldn't be coming out any later than August. So it's either Monday or Tuesday.
Well, the thing is, like, in the past, my teams, you could put your player in.
Yeah, but it'd be like an
80. So what if now this year they're like, yo, you know, if you're a 99 or the guy gets better in my team too.
Yeah, that would be cool.
That would be dope.
Humor an old sorcerer for a moment, my king. Your father gave me that much respect. As did your father's father. Long ago, a meteor plunged into the land of Wakanda. Wakanda was not an advanced nation then. It was a group of warring tribes. The meteor brought them together because it contained the metal we now call vibranium. Vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We repelled outside forces. We connected with our past and our Panther God. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther, but you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive past blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Let's go.
We clear?
Clear.
Let me sick the next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw.
Say I died? Like, I got hit with something?
He's coming! With me!
Big X. Our enemies can be overcharged. When this happens, they are more resistant to damage and be able to X.
How many times must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. You're learning.
Attack in one!
shall Black Panthers do? I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always. He will go to obtain vibranium.
Spiders everywhere!
Perspective like Panthers. Hard to see the fire in this way. Forgotten some of the ancient symbols.
Oh shit. That's definitely not it. Alright.
I will start again. Vader ate the heart-shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Black Panther.
Yeah, let's go!
Okoye, I am through.
T'Challa!
Shuri! The Avengers? What are outsiders doing in Wakandan airspace?
I let them in. Crossmen made it to the city border and you were not here.
I will deal with the Avengers later. First, I must take Core Sonic Cannon offline.
How am I supposed to do that?
Wasn't exaggerating. Yeah. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you notice yourself.
Crossbone at your service. You want this to hurt more? Way more.
Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Let me give you a taste!
To run from it, at least.
I can't let you do that. You're gonna do this all day? This is not going down that easy.
You are not what I'm after. Shoot it, Okoye. The cannon is down.
Far in the storylines, like, nothing really about it.
Well, okay then.
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.